university?
Our team serves university by leading worship, music. We also come beforehand, set up all the sound equipment, and we have rehearsals on Thursday nights just to prepare. It's like not just a Friday night thing. Come before and prepare, and then come and serve on Friday. Typical meeting for us is pretty chaotic. Lots of goofing off, lots of jokes, lots of weird inside craziness. But we start out our meetings by praying and just talking about what the message will be that week, talking about prayer points, and then praying together as a team for the night coming, and just praying for the students who are coming, praying for CJ as he gets ready to talk. Beyond just the fact that it's serving musically and worshiping God and leading people in that, it's also just a really cool community to join, and it's been cool to see how the freshmen that we've had come, or even sophomores that we've had come, are like joining another community beyond their small group, beyond their normal friend group, but it's another group who are like-minded and want to serve God and worship God in what they do, just because it's such a creative environment, and that's really just makes the team solid and comfortable.